ما الجليس مدى حياتك مصحف.
Then there is the burden of sin born out of reckless desires that ensnare people into the traps of shaitan, and the consequences of iniquities which drags people away from the mercy of Allah. The burden of debilitating regrets of an irretrievably lost past that weighs heavily on the conscience of somebody. Monstrous repercussions of misdeeds that have long since been forgotten, but now resuscitated to haunt a soul that is seeking to rest. Old wounds that are bleeding afresh. The vicious circle of anger and shame that makes you to keep reliving the past over and over and over again. The burden of some mistakes you made in the past that keeps coming up and keeps coming up and keeps coming up, and nobody can understand where this problem came from.